Former financier Bill Browder once helped Congress pass a raft of human rights sanctions against Russia. On Monday, the U.S. revoked his visa. Browder pushed lawmakers to pass the Magnitsky Act, named for his friend Sergei Magnitsky, a Russian lawyer. Magnitsky was arrested while investigating Russian corruption and died in prison. Browder accused Russian authorities of murdering his friend.
They put him in an isolation cell. He was chained to a bed, and 8 riot guards with rubber batons beat him until he died.
Browder, a British citizen, said on Twitter his U.S. visa was revoked on the same day Russia added him to an Interpol wanted list. Russia has attempted to use Interpol to arrest Browder before. He was convicted of tax evasion in absentia in Russia back in 2013. But Interpol has denied those requests for being politically motivated. Russian President Vladimir Putin's response to Magnitsky's sanctions was a ban on U.S. adoptions of Russian children. That ban has been a focal point of Russian lobbying against the act, including the infamous Trump Tower meeting between Donald Trump Jr. and a group of Russian agents. Senators John McCain and Ben Cardin have called on the Department of Homeland Security to quickly review Browder's visa suspension. As of Monday afternoon, the DHS and the U.S. State Department hadn't commented on the case.